Okay, Carter, a big part of Christmas is masturbating like you would any other day, but feeling guilty about it because it's Christmas. What's wrong with me?